I'd like to introduce
Secretary of State Ron Paul.